got a story to tell you about a man who lived long ago. Now he was a leper and he needed a healing, but he didn't know where to go. So the prophet told Naaman to go to Chilly Jordan, and there old Naaman would find that after 7 times into the muddy water, God delivers right on time.
God was in time for the children of Israel to cross the mighty Red Sea. He was on time when the walls of Jericho fell at Joshua's feet. Every time I feel discouraged, I don't have to wonder where he'll be. God's been in time, on time, every time for me.
Now there stands little David with a sling in his hand, right before the giants of tall. And it was unlikely then to all of those men, surely Goliath would fall. And when the three Hebrew boys would bow down to Baal, the king said they crossed the line. They were thrown into the flame, but then the fourth man came and God delivered right on time.
God was in time for the children of Israel to cross the mighty Red Sea. He was on time when the walls of Jericho fell at Joshua's feet. Every time I feel discouraged, I don't have to wonder where he'll be. God's been in time, on time, every time for me. For me, for me. My God was in time for the children of Israel to cross the mighty Red Sea. He was on time when the walls of Jericho fell at Joshua's feet. Every time I feel discouraged, I don't have to wonder where he'll be. God's been in time, on time, every time. Every time God's been right on time. In time, on time, every time.